Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Now we will be starting lesson 4, adding and subtracting like fractions. This is at page number 239. Lesson 4. This is primary math second edition, adding and subtracting like fractions. We will give you the basic tip so that you can easily do the whole lesson without any problem. Believe you me, it is very, very simple. Only thing is that this chapter is for like fractions. Like fractions, what is the meaning of like fractions? It means that in these questions for addition and subtraction, the denominator will remain the same. Like 1 over 4 plus 1 over 4, or we can say 3 over 5 plus 2 over 5, or we can say 6 over 2 plus 4 over 2, or we can say 1 over 3 plus 3 over 3. Okay, so here we see this is 4, this is 4, this is 5, this is 5, this is 2, this is 2, this is 3, this is 3. Likewise, 1 over 7 plus 3 over 7, this is 7, this is 7. Or we can say 7 over 3 minus 3 over 3, this is 3, this is 3. Okay, or we can say 5 over 7 minus 2 over 7, this is 7, this is 7. So everywhere denominator is the same, 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 denominator is the same. Whether it is plus or minus, whether it is plus or minus, denominators are the same. So this is one identification of such a type of questions which will be coming in this lesson 4, adding and subtraction like fractions. Like fractions mean denominators will remain the same in the fractions. So we will do one example. 1 over 6 plus 3 over 6. Here denominators are the same. This is 6 and this is 6, same. So to solve this question, to add this, this is one fraction, this is another fraction, and there is a plus in between. This addition of two fractions. So we will put equal here. So we see denominator is the same. So we will put one time denominator same, because it is same. We need to add up these two numerators. Only numerators add up in like fractions. Only numerators add up, or if it is a subtraction question, then only numerators they subtract. Okay, so 1 plus 3 is 4. 4 over 6 is the answer, because denominator remains the same. So 1 over 6 plus 3 over 6 is equal to 6, will remain the same because denominators are the same. Only we add this is plus sign. 1 plus 3, 4, 4 over 6, this is our answer. So only numerators, they add up. So page number 239, we will be trying to solve one question. Ahmed ate 1 over 4 of a pizza. Ahmed ate 1 over 4 of a pizza. Bala ate 2 over 4 of the pizza. Bala ate 2 over 4 of the pizza. We need to find out what fraction of the pizza do Ahmed and Bala eat all together. So when they together eat, how much was the total? One person ate this one person ate this one. How much total? For total we need to add up. So how to add up? Now these become two fractions with plus sign. We know that denominators are the same. So when denominators are the same, so only numerators add up. So we will put equal to here. Denominator will come, we will not add denominator, it comes only once. Only numerators add up. So this will be adding up with this 1 plus 2, 3. 3 over 4. So 3 over 4 is our answer. So the fraction of the pizza, Ahmed and Bala, they ate together was 3 over 4. So this is the answer. Then we go to page number 240. Add 1 over 6 and 3 over 6. It is written add 1 over 6 and 3 over 6. How to add is 1 over 6 add mean plus 3 over 6. So these are two different fractions and plus sign is there. So we need to add up. So we see that these are also like fractions because denominators are the same. So the simple rule is when denominators are the same, only numerators add up. So this is the numerator and this is the numerator. So we'll put equal this 6 one time, it will come into denominator because both are same. So they add up 1 plus 3, 4. 4 over 6 is the our answer. So when we add 1 over 6 and 3 over 6, we get 4 over 6. Then question number 3, page number 240, add 2 over 5. And 3 over 5. So we'll put like this 2 over 5 add mean plus 3 over 5. So this is a question of adding like fractions. Why like fraction? Because denominators are the same. Denominators are the same. So we'll be putting equal to here. So we know the simplest rule that when denominators are the same, only numerators add up because it is addition question. So this and this will add up. 2 plus 3 is 5 and it will come one time, 5 over 5. Our answer is 5 over 5. And we know that 5 over 5 is also called 1 because if there are 5 total pieces of a pizza and you are eating 5 pieces, so it means you are eating the whole pizza. So it means you ate one pizza. So this is also our answer 5 over 5 and this is also our answer 1. Both are true. So when we add 2 over 5 and 3 over 5, we get 5 over 5 is equal to